Today we are gathered here to celebrate the legacy left behind by a man of many parts, from a cherished son and a brother to a beloved husband and a father. Dr. Upali Mahanama excelled at his multiple roles in life with unrivaled class, dignity and integrity. The son of Evelyn and Kumarasena Sirivardhana Mahanama, Upali was one of the six siblings. He mischievously entertained his brothers and sisters Padma, Malini, Gamunu, Ranjit and Lakshman during their adolescence. Upali, a highly popular and a talented Nalandian, led the college English and Sinhala debating teams and held the pole vault record during his schooling years, and represented college at table tennis, soccer, athletics and most significantly cricket, where his ardent love for the sports saw him earn a coveted spot in the 1959 Nalanda cricket team. His love for cricket continued beyond college, where Upali was made captain of the Bloomfield Cricket Club, leading the team to win the Division 3 Daily News Trophy. He married Swarna and together they were blessed with two wonderful sons to carry his legacy forward. Devaka and Roshan were both heavily influenced and infatuated with their father's love and respect for the gentleman's game and went on to become professional cricketers. Upali became a top cricket and sports administrator in Sri Lanka, holding the responsible post of the President of the Mercantile Cricket Association and the President of the Association of Cricket Umpires Sri Lanka, and later earned him a place in the Executive Committee of the Board of Control for Cricket. Upali was a great entertainer, a life of a party, a rib tickler, and humorous.
Old man should never marry young woman because it's like one man buying a book for somebody else to read.
Moreover, Upali discovered his innate talent as a professional marketer, starting at the Sri Lanka Insurance Corporation, moving on to Liver Brothers Ceylon Limited, where he was soon promoted for his exceptional performance.
I used to know him as Upali, and we've known each other for more than 60 odd years, because we were colleagues at Liver Brothers, now known as Unilever, and both of us worked as sales reps. And he was so unique in his selling, in whatever he did, selling, be it marketing, he excelled in it. And he got promoted long before some of us. In whatever Upali did, he did it to his best.
He was appointed as head of marketing Warner Lambert Sri Lanka and later director Macroots Limited, and went on to become group marketing director at Micris Group of Companies and director general manager at Anglo-Asian Company Limited. Upali was the founder president of the Colombo South JCs and contributed immensely for the growth and development of the JC movement in Sri Lanka.
I was fortunate enough to be in his team as a national vice president. I must say that year when I served in his national board, the experience that I got serving under a personality like Senator Upali Mahanama stood with me right throughout my career in the JCs and to end up as the world president. Senator Upali had this habit of never asking me, "Can you do this?" He always entrusted me with responsibilities and said, "Ispahani, you must do it." And as a young JC, I found it very difficult to accept those responsibilities, but I took up those challenges. But he will never leave you alone, giving you a difficult assignment. He will be there to guide you, to assist you, to make sure that the task that was given to me is accomplished. That was the man, Upali Mahanama. Having served as the national president of JCs of Sri Lanka, he went on to become an international vice president, assigned to one of some of the strongest countries in the JC world, namely Sweden, Denmark, Finland, Iceland and Norway. Upali, coming from the Indian subcontinent, it was not an easy task to go and serve in those countries where they had this feeling that they knew everything and there's nothing that anybody can teach them. But Upali, the man he is, went there, did his job and was very well accepted. And even to this day, people talk about Upali. Upali had so many accomplishments, whether it be in the JCs or even outside the JCs. And this foundation that was given to me by working with a person like Upali took me right to the top. I am ever so grateful to this man, because if there's anybody who can claim credit for what I was able to achieve as a world president, it was Senator Upali Mahanama. For him, caste, creed or religion didn't matter. He always wanted to help individuals, especially the young people. And I'm sure that there are many individuals who will even now acknowledge and confess that they are what they are because today of some of the training that we got from a personality like Senator Upali. We really miss him, and his departure is a great loss, not only for the JCs, but for everyone.
His unique skill and exposure with the JCs and his rapid rise to the top of his chosen profession earned him the reputation as a marketing guru and a consultant across a multitude of corporations and associations in Sri Lanka and across the region, conducting training seminars across Sri Lanka, Pakistan, Malaysia, India, Bangladesh, Australia and Singapore, as well as over 20 more countries across Europe, Africa and the Middle East. At the same time, he built and nurtured a new generation of marketers across Sri Lanka. He was a founder member of the Sri Lanka Institute of Marketing. He was a visiting lecturer at the University of Colombo. He was appointed by the United Nations as a consultant trainer in 1998 to train UNHCR personnel in selected countries. In 2005, Upali was conferred with a doctorate in business management by the Phoenix International University, USA, and a fellowship by the Society for Business Practitioners, UK. He also holds a membership of the New Zealand Institute of Management. Upali co-authored the book Marketing Skills in Management, published in India in 2008, and was conferred the prestigious Indo-Sri Lanka Friendship Award by the Bharati Vidyapeeth University, New Delhi. It's not wrong to say that his mantra in life was service to humanity is the best work of life. He had many followers who would seek him out for assistance, be it career, personal or even financial. He was one man who not only had time for anyone, but also the capacity to fit into the shoes and see beyond what anyone else could not see. He empowered hundreds, if not thousands, through providing opportunities, imparting knowledge, advising, and most of all, inspiring change. Upali was an active member of Lancer Lodge of Irish Freemasons of Sri Lanka.
Brother Upali was much loved, much respected, and a multi-talented Freemason, whom we were privileged to count as one of our members. He would uphold the principles of Freemasonry to the utmost. He not only preached Freemasonry, but also practiced the virtues of Freemasonry, of charity to the community, benevolence to the brethren, and brotherhood to its members. Charity, he did a lot of projects in the outer areas of Sri Lanka. He would give advice and guidance to brethren in their careers. If they were to face any danger, he would pre-warn them so that they step aside and avoid it or meet it well prepared. brother Upali Mahanama was unanimously elected the worshipful master of Leinster Lodge in 1988. In recognition of the outstanding contribution he made, the Grand Lodge of Ireland, which is on its 300th year, also honored him with the honorary title of Honorary Past Grand Superintendent of Works in the year 1999. We, the brethren of Sri Lanka, sadly miss Brother Upali Sribodhana Mahanama.
Today, the legacy of Dr. Upali Mahanama continues to shine through his children Devaka and Roshan, his 6 grandchildren and 3 great-grandchildren. He was liked to be called a Mutha and proud to be the only one among his peers. It is the legacy of a man of many parts, each facet shining a bright light in the lives of people he has educated, guided, nurtured, and most importantly, empowered to become respectable Sri Lankans, no matter where life may take them. Upali, a man for all seasons, a mentor, a great listener, a humble human being, he leaves a legacy etched into the hearts of those who were touched by him. Upali was a friend, companion, and a brother to all.